Well, well. People playground. Let's play. Some people play. That's a lot of maps. Let's go default. Feeling good about this. E. That's how you spawn in. Oh. See okay? Let me check. You okay? He's okay. Alright. So we're gonna figure out ways to mess with this guy. Alright, what is this? Gross.
Whoa. Headbutt.
Killed him. Get out of here. We need a new one. Alright, what are these tools? Spring, fixed cable. So can I powers pull? Push.
Whoosh.
Oh. Alright, good enough.
Whoosh.
Where's he gonna come from? Oh, nowhere. Watch this. You're gonna fall from the sky.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
What's this? Lift. Whoa. Oh. Let's test one lightning shot. Fire. Get rid of the evidence. We gotta get rid of the evidence. No one can know. No one can know. Alright. I don't think anyone will figure out. I think we're all good. Human. That's a little broken foot, but oops. Oh. Okay, we'll just act like that never happened. We're gonna get it. Person. And create a pivot point. Alright. Create a pivot point. No, wait. There, and then we'll get one. Can you move your arm real quick? Arm up, please. Thank you. That is quick. There. Alright. Now, what we're gonna do is see what's this? Syringes. Acid. Here, can you test this out real quick? Oh, crap. Fine. I'll just dump this on him. Ignite. Blood, flash, nitrogen, oil. Oh, his foot. What does this do to him? Sir? I will throw the syringe at him. Yeah, I can see him already becoming a zombie. Water breathing, right? Yeah, water breathing syringe. acid. We gotta kill this tax subject. They were being, there was a zombie. See, to slowly destroy his body. Lift up your foot, sir. Lift up your foot. Look at his foot. Look at his foot. Look at that. Life. Oh. Oh, crap. Can I just... Can I freeze this a certain way? Now we start over again. This is not what I want. I want that. I want to get another human. Human. There. Just like that. Look at him having so much fun. Look at his feet. Look at that. Look at him. Having so much fun. Anyway, let's see. Is there an immortal painkiller mending? Let's see what this pink syringe does. Pink. Wait, maybe if I pick it up by the tip. Let's see, what does it do? Okay. Alright. So. Okay. I give you life! See, look at that! Anyway, acid. Right into his head. Or his chest. God, he's crying for help. Life! Life! Yes, life! Your foot okay, sir? Your foot okay? Okay, it's fine. You're fine. He's fine. Look, I can just... I can fix that. I said, I can fix that. I can fix that, right? No, I can't. Okay. I wish there was an immortal one.
Adrenaline.
I have so many syringes around. They're all dirty. God. Fine. Another one. How do you feel? Now let's test. Does that make him immortal? Let's see. It does not make him immortal. Good to know. So that was fun. Let's get a bunch of robots. Beep, boop, boop, bop, beep. That's enough. Come out a little bit. I see these ones are gonna die. Now, let's wait for the bomb to drop. Absolutely nothing. Huh. That's nothing compared to a tank. Fine. Hong Kong. What happens next? Shoot. If a person can actually sit in this bus. See? Vehicle. Beep, beep.
Beep.
Watch this. Watch this. Oh. Oh. Are those landmines under the car? Perfect. So we have a test subject here. His name is, what's your name? His name is Bob. Okay. So, alright, Bob. I want you to see how good you can survive a, atom bomb. Let's see. Anyway, we have this bomb. We have two bombs. We have this, this, no, I want, alright, we have this, 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 some dynamite up there, we'll put some EMP generator, some of that, some grenades, some sticky grenades, some fireworks, oh no. Did a pin just fall off? Some plastic explosives. And one landmine. Oh, and a red barrel. And then we'll get one human here, a human there, a human there. Who do you think's gonna survive? Let's put one guy right there. Let's see, is he stupid enough? Let's see, who's the stupidest? Oh, we're gonna wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Oh no. See, is there a guy stupid enough to just touch the landmine? Even if I just... Don't cry!
That was fun.
Bop. zoom out quickly. Most of them are fine. That is unacceptable! It's One Punch Man. Ow. So I heard this guy's really powerful. I want to see how powerful. Can I freeze? Freeze him in the air. You know what? I'm just gonna pin him there. And, there. Boom. Now he's frozen. Let's see how powerful he really is. Wanna see? Let's see. Okay, good. What the f- boop 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 boop.